Welcome to build part two of building this 75882 Ferrari FXXK and Development Center. It's the new Lego Speed Champions. And in the first part, we built this nice car. So, we will now open bag two. There is also a small bag. So the lady. Kind of map thingy. Of course, here, yes, and then we have this guy. And let me see, he has this hat and he also has this gray thing. Yes. Start to build. This one. Two of those. And on the first one, we have sticker. And sticker 7. It's 2. Transparent
10.
Cool. Sticker one. Stick on that one, eight. This was this. Sticker two. This. This, put this here, then down. Here, so that completed bag two. We will now continue with bag number three. We shall first bin the woman. She is ready. Yes. Yes. Three of those. This put here. Yellow. Oops. Thank you.
Yes. Cool. Yes. Two here. This one here. This, let me turn this around. Yes, that completes the bag number 3. Oh, let us continue with that.
four. This here. I love this new technique elements on this. So nice, I must say. This one here. Technique parts. Thank you. this. This red one here. Now we should try to put it in here. You can see this. Not so easy to show. Something like this. This. Same technique. Look. Haha. Four. Here. Take this. It on here. darkness. One piece is missing. Wow. There was. This. Yes, and we're done with this Ferrari FXX K and Development Center. Show you. Here comes the car. Up here to get repaired. And here is the center. Some minifigures. I really hope you enjoyed this set. I liked it a lot. We only got one set left on this LEGO Speed Champions series. Please subscribe so you can see me build this. Thank you for watching and goodbye.